all of you into four groups. Okay, all of you have to work according to your group members. You have to decide the answer of this question. Decide the answer of this question in a group. Whenever I will call each one from one group, you have to stand up and show me your answer, or you have to draw the answer. If it is a question, you have to tell me the answer, or if it is a diagram, you have to show me the answer. Any one from your group. So your discussion time for this question is going on. Question is displayed. Discuss it. Whenever I will call anyone randomly, you have to stand up and you have to draw it in your copy immediately and show me. Okay, yes. Clear it is. So I think already you have got time to discuss. All of you know your answer. Every one of your group member,
yes, ma'am,
is acquainted with your answer. Yes, are you ensured?
Yes.
Okay. So from group one, I will ask him. Right. You stand up. Stand up and draw. So that others can know that who is drawing. And group 2, you draw. From group 3, you draw. Sorry, group 4, you draw. Group 3, you draw. Chalo, jahan jahan koi le, stand up. Immediately draw and show me the answer. No group help. I'll help me. But a blank page, draw. Please don't take any help from your group members. Don't help. Don't help. So that you can understand that, we can understand that whether, no discussion now, no more discussion, please. Let him or her to do. So that, no problem, if the answer is getting wrong, you have another question with you. Okay, if it is done, show. So what do you think? How many links will be there? How many connections? How many connections are there in your diagram? 5 nodes. How many connections or how many wires or how many links you have in your mesh diagram? How many? Number. 5 nodes. How many connections? How many? 10 or 9? Group 1, 9. Group 2? Group 2. 10? 10? 20? What is the answer? Answer is? 10. Why? Because the formula is n into n minus 1 by 2. Count. Take your copies. Take your copies. Please, group 1 and group 3, mention the node number. Okay. Count your links. How many links? How many links? 10. Yes or no? How many links? Next question for all groups. Discussion time will start now. You don't have to write, you have to answer. Mention the advantages and disadvantages of a star couple. Discuss quietly. You can mention any two advantages and disadvantages.
Okay.
advantages. I will call Prabhashini. Be louder. It is secure. Easy to design. Okay. Any other advantages? Group 3. Who I will call? You. Start topology.